rock and roll set off a chain reaction of new and completely different dance crazes, including one which had everyone twisting the night away.
Turn to your left, turn to your right, everything's gonna be all right. Turn to your left, and you turn to your right, tonight we're gonna twist here all night. Let's twist, yeah, yeah, twist.
That was the infinite. That was the living, romping, stomping, whipping, flipping, non-stop end. That's what it was, Daddy.
We've come a long way since then, and one of the very latest is this one, the disco waltz, combining something old and something new. It's all going to end is anyone's guess. The crazes come and go, but the dance still survives.
I think now, because they don't have to have the close personal touch or the come on or the ritualistic thing, that they can be more honest and open and relaxed and enjoy. Dance is a marvelous physical outlet.
Of course, you get even girls dancing together now, so something that you wouldn't have seen as much, say, 10 years ago.
No, it's going to be interesting. You can get the boys dancing together and everybody being comfortable about it.
Began when the Chevron Hotel dismissed four musicians and two vocalists and replaced them with a disc jockey playing recorded music for their Babes Disco. The Chevron says they've spent thousands of dollars on live entertainment in the past, and if Melbourne's young want recorded disco music today,